Test 2. Duration more than 1 year. You know, I'm taking this for the engine. Definitely. Because paying for it right now, well, now we get it for free. Could be interesting, but not too good payoff. Is this what I think it is? Money to actually get into this. Outpost on the moon can be interesting. Probably can be built based on the ship we just used. Yes, if this ship works, it will pay off quite nicely. Let's first deal with the Minmus mission. So, first of all, the signs. Yeah, looks like I'm in the certain. You are now hungry. Have too much fuel left. Do we want another attempt? Is that Lowlands or Or do you wish to try escaping Kerbin's sphere of influence? I'm actually not sure. Okay, let's get to orbit and look from there. Three, two, one, ignition, and take off. Okay, just don't run into the mountain. Oops. Okay, let's go home there. Because we don't have too much fuel left. That's a bit too low of a periapsis. Craft is returning in 7 days. And looking at the contracts, well, I think this one might be interesting. Let's take it as well. Okay, let's try, well, rebuilding that vehicle. Okay, first of all the question is, are we sending it as a base or, you know, is it going back? Unfortunately, no bigger legs yet. Yeah, that's a good question. And you know what? I don't have much idea of how well it will perform. So let's just make it this one and land the one way. This tiny one. Oh well, let it be. Because if it works well, then we'll build a regular lunar expedition craft. But for now, let's see if it's capable of landing on the moon like this. So, crew, we are not taking за парашут. Lunar landing doesn't require the no what. Okay. Is it antenna docking port generate power? I think this is it. Oh. And one more thing I didn't like is how it behaved on the launchpad. Let's add some more stabilization. Okay, this is a bit unexpected. But still. Let's try. Yes, yes, yes. So let's launch it to orbit. 3, 2, 1. Ignition and liftoff. You see, first time it separated clear. This time it managed to destroy the engine. If it manages to reach orbit, we can always send another craft to refuel. Okay. This is good. Yeah, if we haven't orbited that craft, we could have used it to refuel this one. And how did this thing got here? What kind of trickery is this? You know what? I think I will start the game if it starts doing this. is in a moment.
Yeah.
You know what? The way it all went with the previous craft. Let's see. This is in, arrived in 7 days. This in 5 days. Let's just skip this week. So that we can get some more tech. Oh, let's land this craft. Great. Now, during automatic warp, all this interface disappears. Barometer. Let's see. Flying at Kerbin. No. Okay. Okay, let's recover. Any new contracts to where? Kerbin Orbit. Ah, not interesting. The light and polar orbit of Kerbin. Wait, have we already unlocked the scanners? we have the scanner, so we might as well take the contract next and send the satellite up there. We need to transmit some data. Well, why not to transmit this, even if it's empty? And here we are entering the atmosphere already. Let's burn the rest and drop the stage. That's the service module crashed into water and something blew apart. Yeah, that's funny. Okay, crew report. And here we have a ton of science. Let's see. Yeah. Helpful just landed on Minmus. And he already got just enough for level 2. Bob has also been on the moon, but it's not exactly enough for level 2. But getting to solar orbit should give the rest.